What's up, guys? We're back with Starfield Part 2. So, we're back, and in the last episode, we did one small step, and we unlocked some skill points, so we gotta spend these skill points. So yeah, so basically, you have to unlock the rank, and then you can do these challenges, which help.
What can I help you with? So, are you ready to get to work? We're going to be doing some old-fashioned detective work. The artifacts are relatively inert once they're out of bedrock. That means people can pass them around, not even knowing what they are. I've been letting my contacts know to be on the lookout for strange metal objects. Get back a lot of noise, usually. But a tip from the UC Vanguard sounds promising. Felt the same way when I started, too. There's an electricity in the air when you know you're about to uncover something. But it's not just that. I want to take this opportunity to see how you handle yourself, and for you to learn more about us. I'm going to be sticking with you for this. We'll be traveling together until we either find an artifact or this lead runs dry. We'll need to head to Mast. Check in with the Vanguard recruiting office where my contact works. And listen, whatever you were before, or whatever you do once you're out there, I don't care. So long as you don't bring UC security to our doorstep. Every member of Constellation is their own conscience. Understood? Good. Let's take a little stroll through New Atlantis, shall we?
I am at your service, Captain.
Been having breath. send someone down there, but...
Ready to lift off when you are, Captain. Welcome to Mast. If you have an appointment, you may proceed inside.
Sarah! Another space explorer. Hey, you ever think of joining up with the Vanguard? Help the United Colonies, earn some credits, even get your UC citizenship? All right. Can't blame me for trying, right? I mean, I still haven't given up on getting Sarah to re-enlist.
It's a game we play. He asks. I say no.
Here's what I got for you two. Vanguard volunteer by the name of Moera. Helps patrol the old neighborhood. Sol, Mars, Neptune, you know.
The Sol system? Which admiral did he upset to get that posting?
He's Martian, born and raised. Not like I can get anyone else to care. Word is he's got some fancy metal ornament he's been showing off to the old grounders. Matches that description Sarah gave me. Sol system is a lot of planets, but a vet like Moera will be checking in at Sidonia on the regular.
You mean hitting the bars, don't you, John?
Hey, nothing wrong with a little refresh between patrols. Anything for Sarah. UC always takes care of its own. Even the prodigal children.
Oh, brother.
I'm serious about that recruitment offer, by the way. You just come talk to me when you're ready. UC is a good friend to have.
Okay.
dropped and we'll get underway.
Be advised, you are entering United Colony space. Please maintain course and prepare to be scanned. Scan complete. You're clear to land.
I just want to be able to hear myself talk.
Frankly, I'm a bit surprised to find such a delightful spot in this rather drab city.
I'm so used to playing Elder Scrolls and Fallout that a new game like this is kind of weird for me.
Explain the brownouts. So, what's this going to run?
If there are no other surprises, mid five figures.
Five figures?
Building Cydonia completely underground was a clever way of keeping Martian landscape.
Imagine being cramped down here, choking on the fumes and the dust. No trees, no grass. It's depressing.
Say I'm a fan of excitement and drama around here. You ain't been around. Went off on patrol, hasn't been back in since. We're starting to think it might be time to pour one out to the blackest sea. Now, believe me, I've heard it. After about round three or four was all he would talk about. And he's got a voice that carries. Look, nothing more I'd love than to help out a fellow Martian. Especially one that's missing. But
he has a tab, and you don't know if he's coming back.
It's a lot of credits, okay? I let it slide for a long time because he's a regular, but if I'm out all that money, I got problems. What do you say?
No, I've done this routine. Let's skip to the part where you admit you're lying about what he owes.
You calling me a liar? I'll throw both of you out of this bar right now.
Oh, please. Two strangers arrived from off-world asking for information only you have. You see an opportunity. Everyone always does. Lower the price. Don't think we can't find another way to get what we want.
Fine. Come on. Life on Cydonia ain't hard enough. You gonna guilt trip me? Guess I should ask you the same question. Calm down. I'm still thinking about it. All right, I give up. Just trying to earn a living here. Last time he was here, Moera kept yelling about the Lady of Love. Singing songs. All that kind of thing.
Venus? That's only one planet. Hardly an entire patrol route.
I got what I got, okay?
Fine. We'll make do.
Yeah, fuck that. I wasn't trying to.
Now what?
Hello, what do we have here? See that cluster of ships? Varun Zealots. I'll let you guess what happens if they... No idea. They appear and attack people seemingly at random. House Varun technically has diplomatic ties to the other factions, but the Zealots are outside of their control. Or so they say. No, but I think I see something else that might. There's a UC satellite beacon hovering distressingly close to those Varun ships. If we can get close enough to it, we could download its logs and figure out where our vanguard was heading to next. Exactly. Minimal ship power. Go slow. We grab the data on that satellite and jump away.
orbiting Earth's moon.
Yeah, I know. The whole place is decommissioned. But I need parts for emergency repairs. Hopefully it hasn't been picked clean yet.
Oh, that's not good. Earth and everything around it was abandoned a long time ago. And the old star yards are crawling with spacers and other scavengers. Steps in and we're already looking at a corpse. Okay, it's not Vanguard Moara. Looks like spacers were scavenging around here and someone else came and said hello. Oh, this won't be your last encounter with the spacer crew. They pillage abandoned facilities and shoot anyone who gets in their way. They're even less organized than the Crimson Fleet. Just countless desperate groups scavenging and killing to survive. another point for our side. If you're searching them, make it quick. There's a huge difference between being prepared and carrying too much.
Shush.
Stuff. I like stuff.
Don't leave any of that behind. Better odds destroying one of their ships than fighting them all at once here. might as well take what we can.
Okay, this is starting to make more sense. Thank you. understanding that, but whatever. Stressful. I'm a bad pilot, as all of you have now seen.
We need to rescue that Vanguard. Bye for now.
I got to meet whoever you two are. Looks like we're all in one piece. Any day you walk away from, right? Ecliptic mercs, they'll work for anyone. And vanguards don't exactly make friends with local pirates, thieves, and scavengers. Think enough of them finally got fed up and they pool their money to hire professionals.
Sorry, guys. My knee's bothering me. I gotta put on the D-pack.
What? You guys still exist? Man, I've only heard stories.
We've heard stories, too. About a strange object you found on patrol.
So, you know what that thing is. I tried to hawk it in Sidonia, and the guy thought I was peddling phony titanium.
It doesn't play nice with scanners. It'd be worthless to someone trying to flip rare minerals quickly.
So you're saying I shouldn't be using it as a hood ornament? Hey, I'll trade some weird space rock for a rescue anytime. Hope you figure out whatever that thing is.
Let's grab the artifact.
Let me just get this hooked up, sorry guys.
Good work. Let's get back to the lodge. It's good to be back on board.
I hope you are satisfied with the quarters available to you.
Go ahead. Do the honors.
It fits. Energy spiked a bit, but it's restabilized.
Is there anything new showing up?
No, it's the same as before. There's a massive output as the artifact is added, then it harmonizes. Like it's waiting for the others.
That's speculation, but I think you're right. We need more. Here. You've earned this. Welcome to Constellation. As a full member this time. Well, if you ever find a relic bottle from Earth, we'll all be happy to share it with you. By the way, how would you like to keep traveling together? I'm not sitting behind my desk for this. These artifacts are a new chapter for Constellation, and I'm going to be out there for it. And I want you out there as well. You got results. I need someone like you. All right. We've got a few more leads we should talk about. First, there's an expedition that Samco has been putting together. It's in Freestar Collective Space, and he knows it inside and out. There's also the Eye, our star station in orbit. About time for you to meet Vladimir. He's been hard at work tracking down more anomalies. And last but not least, Noelle. Have we heard anything from Barrett yet?
A courier from Argos Extractors came by to let us know they're packing up the operation on Vectera. But that's it. No other word.
That's not good. We should get over there and check on Barrett in person. So long.
I hope you are satisfied with the quarters available to you.
Goodbye.
Captain, now that you are a member of Constellation, I am at your service. No additional protocols necessary. Also, given the likelihood that you will be out in unsettled space, it might be beneficial to go over exploration outpost development. In case you ever need to build a base for field research. Captain, I will proceed to my assigned post.
Hello.
I am satisfied to see that you survived your most recent sleep cycle.
That's going to be time consuming. So I'm going to call it an episode here. But I hope you all enjoyed. And if you did, be sure to like, subscribe, comment, get active in the Discord, follow my Facebook. And until next time, peace out.